It's Friday the 28th of October. It's Brad and Lauren's fifth wedding anniversary. And we're getting ready to go away to Castleview Lodge in Derby. Car's all packed. Meg's just doing the final finishing touches.
I'm all fucked up because I sneezed and I ruined everything.
We'll be ready to go. All packed up. And the puppy's ready as well. And your pupper. Oh, it's a baby, baby girl. Let's go.
Welcome to our five-year anniversary vlog.
Yay!
We are off to somewhere where there's Derby.
Riverside Sykes, Farm.
Sykes something.
No, that's a website they booked it on. It's Riverside Barn Farms.
Riverside Barn Farms.
Hot tub cabin.
Yes.
Here we fucking come.
Hey, Doran's driving for once.
Hey.
Just at the Marlborough factory. And you can literally...
It smells really good.
It smells really, really nice.
Oh, what a gorgeous smell.
God, did you imagine having that instead of the fucking vinegar factory?
Wow, right. I know, yeah. We have a vinegar factory.
Just having a Burger King stop.
Mmm. Love a bag. Mm.
And a large as well. But I think we don't need a large.
We need a large.
Got some nuggets as well.
There we go. It's all good.
All good.
How many minutes away?
24
minutes. Then you gotta add on the tips and stuff, so it's actually 2.40, so about 24 minutes.
What?
You're crazy.
2.6 and robot casing.
For God's.
Yeah, it's left here, then a right here, then a dun 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 dun. So we have arrived at Castleview Lodge.
Yes, we have.
It's very fancy.
There's only three chairs. There's only three chairs.
There's two chairs.
Well, yeah. But...
It's very fancy. Look at that lovely sofa.
It's lovely, isn't it?
The TV. Look at that.
This is nice.
Cupboard. Let's have a look. That's me. Oh yeah! Fuck me. Get the villa on as well, eh? Have the villa on. Sorry, villa!
Villa!
You're crazy, girl.
You're crazy.
Coming here, lovely. Oh god, it stinks out of Rubik's shit. Yeah, this is lovely. Tower heated. Nice little hallway there, and then... Look at this. Ooh! Ooh. Nice bed and everything. And then this is everyone. And you've even got a TV in here as well. It's cute. Onwards and upwards, as they say. It's 3:10. Let's go outside. It's a hot tub built into the deck, so that'd be cool. You can smell horse manure. Lovely view. Some horses. There they are.
We could get one thing delivered here.
Oh, really? Where is it?
So, it's
Indian,
I think.
Ah, Sonny's in it.
Shut up.
So, now we've parked up. We're just waiting for Jamie Meg's arrival.
Where are you going?
So it begins.
And so it begins.
It's like Lord of the Rings.
Yeah.
What's he doing?
I don't know. Look at Meg's face.
One doesn't just simply reverse into
Castleview Lodge.
Castleview Lodge. Hi!
Hi!
Oh, your journey was...
You always hate your journeys. Fucking hell! How did you do that? Thank God, I gotta get
it. You would never be able to do that.
Don't touch it, I'll take a photo.
I'm a fucking wizard.
Oh shit. Fucking hell, that's
sat nav took us literally through the centre of Burnley.
You might as well just come straight to Cannock.
Honestly,
oh, I can go from Cannock
through the centre.
Oh,
she's
a baby.
Hey,
oh, she's like, get the baby out. Get the baby out. Hey, baby, you need a tinkle.
Yeah.
There's a problem. There's only one bedroom.
I said to Brad,
there's only one bedroom. Did we have a circuit?
Watch out for.
No.
You're lying. I like driving for
Yeah, I'm going to poo as well. It's all for the camera.
We're here now.
There's a donkey.
There's a donkey and some horses. They're out there somewhere. You can see a horse there. Donkeys. Yeah, there you go.
Who's horse is that?
Good game. Lots of horses, actually.
This is the final. Jane beat me 3-1. No, 2-1. 0-0.
What?
1-0. Best of three.
Oh, I forgot a rock.
No.
Best of three.
Yeah, it's best of three.
Oh.
Fuck! Well done.
That was scary.
Let's still get the small bedroom.
Just let's pop to co-op. Get some kitchen roll.
Toilet roll.
Toilet roll.
And then more crisps, obviously.
Figs in blanche. And, roast potato crisps, which would be nice.
That'd be good.
And the Nestle factory is just behind us.
You wouldn't believe it, would you?
We've had the Marmite factory on the way. And now the Nestle.
Nestle over there.
Who would have thought it? Looks like you're looking at Nestle in that photo.
I was looking at Nestle, actually.
I was a little bit sidetracked.
Got a present for you both. Why?
Why?
You
don't need to get it, you're
so cute. It's an early Christmas present,
at
least you couldn't wait to give you.
Oh.
So I
painted
this for you. Ah, you're
so cute! Oh, how long did that take you? You find out on the back. If you wrote on there.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
It's really good, isn't it? It's so good. Jamie's.
How does anyone make money from like art if it takes that long?
I can read so far.
It's the cheese!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm sorry. You can stop now.
So we've not long been to co-op.
Yeah.
And we've been gifted with a gift. Obviously that's what a gift is. Of the painting. And we've just opened the Graham Beck. The last bottle left over from the wedding.
Oh, Graham Beckham.
Yeah, Graham Beckham.
Well done, that was really
good, Jen. And there we go. So we'll have a drink and get going.
What's a poop dropped out of them?
Oh, yeah. Oh, we're going to get shit on in the hot tub, aren't we?
I don't think I actually videoed many because I got really distracted when you were saying about a poop.
37.
Is it?
37.
Yeah.
37.
Yeehaw!
Well, it's better to get it to go up and then it'll come down. Can you just pour me a glass of
fizz,
please?
Eclipse?
Yes.
Eclipse,
Ben.
The tree looks quite cool.
I said those exact words earlier, man. Did you do it on purpose?
No, actually, you said that's a cool tree.
But there you go, then. Cool was involved.
Oh, the cows.
Cowsies.
The donkey's here, Lauren.
Where?
The donkey.
Bloody where?
Yeah. The donkey.
It's looking at me.
Oh, yeah. There. That's really bad, but there we go.
He's coming to say hello.
Hello. Hi, donkey. Hello, boy.
Hi, Dezza.
Dezza, that's his name, isn't
it? Hi, conflict as it's done.
Say it again, I missed it. Say it again.
It doesn't look real.
Who's a cutie guy? I'd say
go. Oh, he's a baby.
He looks like an animatronic.
That's what I said.
I think he's just itching his chin.
Are you having a
squeaky
scratch?
Could you imagine if
he
just fucking
played
for that guy?
Who's
a cutie guy?
Who's a pretty
guy? The cheese I picked was the Wensleydale.
Wensleydale? That wasn't like...
It's gone down to 37, by the way, because Jamie's been missing.
I've been in and out it.
If you wanted to know, just switch these beautiful lights off.
Why Right, are you gay?
Right, are you gay?
That's my wristwatch.
I had my first physio on Wednesday.
Did you bring
that
with you?
What, you had it already?
Yeah, my first physio. Yeah. I've got another one 2 weeks.
How's it going?
So she said my posture is off.
I'll go get these drinks now. Okay.
So because she said I need to... Just go around that way, don't wet everyone.
Well, I want it to be Pierce Brosnan and James Bond.
Or Daniel Craig.
I want
to Pierce Brosnan.
She said my...
Do you know, I'm not too cold actually, it's not bad.
Is it warmer than last time?
I think it's warmer than when we were away. So we're at the hot tub now, we're just getting ready for cheese time.
Cheese time!
Cheese time!
Cheese time!
There's the hooded man.
Oh, good baby!
Jamie's the big man now, isn't he? You're following Dad's footsteps, you are. You could quite easily become like Dad.
Oh, God. Just Meg's dream.
Well, happy anniversary, baby.
Yeah, happy anniversary, baby.
Thank you
for
spending it with us.
Love you all.
Love you.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you for painting us a painting on your anniversary.
I'm not in any of that video.
There you are. Happy anniversary,
baby.
Oh, yeah, not my anniversary. We've all got anniversary. 1 year, one more day together as brothers.
Yeah, great. Yeah, great.
So what have I got here? Bit of brie.
No. Camembert.
Camembert.
With manchego.
What?
Manchego.
It's a nice cheeky. A bit of hummus now.
Wait,
I won't get that.
I know, yeah. So the lovely car park lights are on. It's a shame there is another one there and further on down there not working. Alright, boy. How many stars out as I thought there'd be? We just have some nice cheese board. I'm starting to feel a bit drunk. Let's have a look. Oh, you see that? 39? Fuck me. They're in for a peach of a time. Are you ready for the temperature?
Yeah.
30 fucking nine.
Is it? Yes!
You've been stood there for so long, just like that.
Watching this. Literally. 39.5, baby. Look at that. It's beautiful little setting we've got. Nice lights. And I've even put these lights on. Like I said earlier, I should have two more on. Bit of culture for the car park. Getting in, is it nice?
Oh, fucking gorgeous. Oh, yay.
That should be a gorgeous.
So immediately went into my seat again. This is my seat.
No, sit in the good seat.
It is well hot in here though.
In the stars, there's a star.
In the stars, there's a star.
Look at all the stars, not on the camera. Oh, that's a shame, isn't it, Mum?
Oh, it's what's a shame, isn't it, Mum?
The girls are in the tub.
Brad, let's not have kissing, let's have a hot tub instead.
Tell you what, I feel so great in this.
Come on,
come on, Bobina.
I'm waiting for Bobo to have herself a wee wee.
Yeah, I'll
have my wee wee.
What are you doing?
My head looked massive in that then.
I thought Jay was holding up a British flag.
Up the Brits.
Girls. Girls. Girlies.
Girls, what?
Give us a wave.
Give
it
a wave. He wants you to wave.
Here we go. That's all I wanted.
We've just got in 5 to 11 now. Well, nearly 11. Jamie's trying to remember a song about Spaghetti Man.
Spaghetti Man.
Just can't remember what it was. Maybe it's been videos.
Speech talk.
And then speech talk is what a speech. No, word talk.
Word talk. Word talk. Speech.
Word talk is what Brad meant by us. You have to do two word talks. He meant speeches.
It is the boobs.
What was it?
Look at her little nose.
Something about spaghetti, man.
Green,
Jim and Meg have just gone to bed.
Yeah, 10 past
I thought it was 12. Yeah, tired.
Tired.
Oi, oi, oi.
Spaghetti.
Spaghetti man.
Spaghetti man.
Who is this fucking spaghetti man?
Good night, little fucking
Jamie.
Good night, my queen.
Hey.
Good night, Bobina. You can't be jealous over Bobs. You can't be jealous over the beautiful Bob.
How are you this morning? Lovely.
What's the temperature on the thing? 40.
Fucking hell, that's nice.
Gorgeous. We're going to need that though for how chilly it feels.
There's a cat over here.
That's a cat. Well, where's my slippers? I just got a naked foot.
Just chilling in the grass. Little black cat.
Little black cat? There is a little black cat. What is it with these kind of places? Like, the rooms are really warm. Well, I don't know whether it's because maybe we're that hot from being in the hot tub has heated our body up.
What do you want out of the fridge, Brad?
Well, thank you, Mary Meg. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
I'll be honest, Mother I Meg. Thought you said Mary Meg.
Mother Mary Meg. Well, I'll save you.
This looks grand.
Grand.
Grand. Got crongs.
Crongs.
Moofs. Pins.
Graham.
Graham.
Can I just get a bin line, please?
Oh, okay, lady.
We're having drinks.
Told you, my comment.
There's no music on.
I'm getting there, Brad. I'm putting the music on. I need to go and put my stretches in.
Oh, you've got a pair of breasties.
Stop flicking water out of the fucking hot tub.
We've just found out Haaland's not playing.
It's my fucking captain as well. Who's my vice captain? I think Saka's my vice captain.
Jesus for me.
We're just trying to figure out a Spaghetti
I'm
Man song. And
it
makes us go through the playlist and I'm just trying to picture it being about spaghetti.
Was it Gimme Gimme?
Gimme Gimme Spaghetti.
Spaghetti Man at midnight.
I can look
plausible.
Spaghetti.
Is it or is it not?
Gimme 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 Spaghetti no, midnight.
Time war.
Let's do the spaghetti man again.
The lyric was just spaghetti man. Dark horse. Katy Perry.
Are you ready for spaghetti man? Spaghetti man, spaghetti man.
Grease puts his foot zagging their legs.
We're just getting ready to go out on the walk with the Bobby. After being in the hot tub, aren't we?
Not a camera,
so.
Your main video boy, mate. I spat a little bit right at the camera.
You want to get out,
don't
you, pudding? Oh.
Dogs are awesome protection, aren't they?
Yeah, of course they are.
Why are they both facing? Why is the swing and the elephant facing that way? It's not even facing the front.
I know.
Do it again.
Just getting real aggy about it.
Oh, conkers.
That's to ward off the spiders from coming through the gate.
Where's she gonna go?
No, go for the grass. Just got to clean up the little lady's poo.
Oh girl, she's happily standing now. That's it, girl.
Who designed
all
that?
That looks so bad. Looks alive. Don't tell him how to film this video.
Did you get that?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah, it's just a regular fucking network router.
I'll get a picture of you doing it.
Here it comes! Here it comes! Oh, good.
I quite enjoyed that.
See? Just watching the villa now.
Yep. Just got regular sized bellies.
Just had some noodles as well and a bagel.
I had spaghetti bolognese and Meg had macaroni cheese.
Which she finished off.
And I've just, yeah, and then I've Lauren's just also finished off a bag of crisps.
Lauren's had a... Give us a wave, Lauren. What are you having?
Sesame noodles!
Yeah, and I've just had some crisps and chocolate.
Goes from Mullen and Palmer. And it's
Mullen and Palmer.
Mullen and Palmer. Welcome to Wrexham.
We lost 4-0.
Oh dear.
So now we're just in the old tubs. Them clouds look pretty cool.
It does.
The wasp has returned.
Return of the wasp.
And again, saying it like panic. Like everyone, the wasp has returned!
Whilst Brad's phone is over the water.
I know, yeah. There's a little fly on that. There's a fly there just watching us in the hot tub.
Oh, I see it, yeah.
Just there watching us being a perv.
Where?
Fake clouds.
Where?
Is that another fake plane? Above the clouds.
He said he'd gone and done it.
Just found a dead hanging body.
Dead hanging body. Oh, it sounds like a wolf. No. A lot. Wolf just fell out here.
Can't do it.
Well done, boy. Ordering a thingy majiggy takeaway. Beautiful evening, it's quite warm. Well, it is warm. Just gonna go and see Donks.
Yeah, so Brad needs to lose a card, you lose a card. Ice cube! Oh, double bitches.
Nice, well done. Horse, chest pains.
I can't see
cat. Bomb. Carrot.
Please.
Timepiece.
Timepiece, it's a car.
Timepiece.
Car.
Car.
Oh dear, Brad.
I've put one down.
Car.
Yeah.
Fuck me.
I'm not, you had the turtle.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Here he is then.
He's got the food. Lovely, jubbly Indian food.
Put the car park lights on. You think you must have.
To be fair, walking around there, even with my torch, I couldn't see where I was going. It is pitch.
I don't know how to do that.
Pitch black.
Is
around
it?
There. It's so dark.
They haven't got a mushroom segaloo.
Yeah, finally got a bomb.
Just played a bit of Dobbs.
I won every game.
You lie!
Oh, it says Jamie Y. That's good.
Says what?
Jamie Y.
What is your name?
Why are you gay?
Why are you order? Gay? You are gay. Right, two rotty. Yay.
Quite like that. £67.
It's more than that. With delivery and stuff.
Oh, I was expecting it to come in that.
70 old squidlies.
So what do I pair them?
Booty.
Having some good old Indian. Is this Indian?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Indian food.
It's
with
nice.
Our.
It's good. Flavors are
it's
really
me.
Tasty.
Blob. Shut it.
Dino. Sunshine.
Cheesy.
This is cheesy boy.
Scissors.
1-1. One to go.
Scissors.
Oh, Shelly, you mean?
Well done, everyone.
Fucking
well,
hell.
I think I technically won that because I had to get rid of 19.
Yeah.
I had to get rid of 7.
Yeah, and you barely did that for me.
That's how bad it was. This one shot on the floor.
Dark and mysterious forces beyond our control.
Stupidity.
Yeah.
Woo woo!
Would you just give me a card, please? 3, 2, 1.
Shit.
Just yeeted mine straight off the table.
Can you get it? Good.
So, 3, 2, what? Are you ready, Brad?
Yeah.
3. Three.
Brad's just down there where that light was, and we're playing Scared of the Dark apparently.
You ready?
Yeah.
Lights off. Is it scary?
It's not too bad.
Okay, I can see some sort of light coming from where you are. He survived.
That one's wow bright then on your camera.
That's Jupiter. That one there is Mars.
Mars! It's slightly red actually. That one out there was Mars.
Are you proud of how brave I've been?
Yeah. Are you brave of how proud
you are? Did you not see where I went?
Yeah, you went over to the fence and got off.
I went to Denny Inn.
Would you do it?
Yeah.
I dare you to not.
Okay, what then?
Oh shit, me. Fuck me.
You girls, I told you we should turn it down. You were like, no.
We did turn it down, but then somebody turned it back up.
Yeah, just to piss you off.
Did you?
Yeah, we did.
Only 1 degree.
Yeah, back to 40 degrees.
Because I thought it'd be cold, and it is a bit chilly.
It's scorching in here.
Oh, it's scorching.
I've never had a bath so warm.
Bye-bye. Oh, she's a cute girl.
You're going to extra in bed tonight, Bobo? Hey, girl.
It's quarter to 11. So really, it's quarter to 10, because I'll go back tonight. We're not to for probably half an hour, but everyone was too scared.
We weren't scared, but we're all quite tired.
James saw a shooting star.
Too chilled, man. The stars were nice though, weren't they?
Yeah.
And Mariana, please reveal yourselves.
Oh, that was shaky.
Do you say there then?
These have got one right.
Yeah, I've got what? One right too.
These brow. James Bond. There was it.
Railface.
James Bond.
James Braille. Was it that?
Yeah.
What time is it?
12:59.
Which means it's 11:59. Because the clock's going back. We're just off to bed now. Which episode in one of those clocks. And just as I randomly put my light on outside, just to see what was going on. There was a fucking little grey owl just happily on, like, perched.
How small was he?
Probably about that big. Oh. It was just happily, like, just perched on the side rail of the decking. Oh. And he was just staring at me. And we locked eyes and he was like, better go now.
Oh.
And he flew off.
Oh, I want to see the grey owl. What if he lives in that tree? What? Oh, I want to see the
He's
owl.
Really cute.
Are they nocturnal?
Yeah, of course they are. They're hunters.
Oh, man. I'm going to go to that tree tomorrow and see if I can see.
He probably doesn't like that little light tree. Anyway, we're watching Friends and going to sleep now.
Me?
It's been a good day. Good morning. This is
8:38 on my phone. Anyway.
The clock's gone back. Just watching Team America. Or Jamie.
started for me because he's been up here. Not a lot to report. I missed that little grey owl or so.
Meg struggled to go to sleep for a few minutes last night.
Right.
She kept thinking someone was going to break in and attack us or something.
Well, Lauren said to you again, she said, I want to come here on my own.
But there'd be no, there's nothing, it was all because we decided that it was Halloween, we're going to have the lights off. And we wanted to look at the stars, and then the stupid few things it mentioned, and then that's it.
Your game is up. Beat you once or twice. Lovely, lovely food again. Thank you, Meg, for setting this up now. Breakfast.
Fuck yeah.
We're gonna eat today. Bobo's having none because she is a dog. I don't know. I have no. I'll be up in the quadrant four.
Sector seven.
Good girl, you got it.
In the grunt up.
Yeah, it looks really dirty. I've been cutting it this morning. Now. It doesn't look as bad now that the fans are on.
The fans, the water jets.
But it was quite green looking. So it's Sunday now. Download announcement. 1 week tomorrow.
Really?
Yeah, 1 week tomorrow. Great. 7th of November. Hey. It's the girlies with the drinks.
Nice, grey, cold, hot tub.
I don't think
you're going to be any of the long.
Yeah!
I'm not saying that.
We'll do it for you then.
Yeah!
Yeah!
That was
me. That was me. I'm so sorry. No,
it's
happened
to
me like that.
Just playing five man bluff. Your bass on the go.
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw!
I don't even like yeehaw.
Fucking high. Is this mine?
Yeah. Yes. Cool, isn't it, now? Let's be honest.
So we've just been playing some like heads up, whatever it's called. We're just taking a quick break for bacon and stuff. Meg and Lauren just had their round where Meg had the thing on and then Lauren had to guess. They only got 4 points, so it's a nice easy win for us. Oh, we've only got to beat four.
We got 11.
Yeah, they got 11. Oh shit. So me and Brad are up next. We've got to try and beat 11.
Good thing we're better combo than tequila and a bacon sandwich. How rough is that?
Bacon and cheese for me.
Oh, you've got bacon and cheese, how is it?
Got bacon tomato sauce, and I'm also doing some halloumi and Marmite.
Oh, are you?
Halloumi nice. Marmite muffins.
And I'm making pancakes.
Hi.
Hello! Hello, you! Are you excited to see me? Hello, beautiful! Yes, you are a good boy, aren't you? Or a good girl. You could be anything. Come on,
here we go. Yes! So we're not long finished first lunch with like the bacon sandwiches, pancakes, muffins, and all that sort of jazz. And now we're on second one, so we're having leftover Indian.
We're lemon quiz now. We're having
those. Lauren's on to noodles now. Brad's actually been the only good one, I think, and decided to continue. He's been playing with the donkeys and the horses, though, hasn't he? So. Oh shit, mate, it's really coming down.
Oh, that's lovely.
Run out, boobs.
Going to tinkle? Will you wee wee if I hold you? It's gonna get wet. What about if I stand you here?
Let's get the umbrella.
Just have a wee. But wait. Oh, it's not nice. It's not nice.
Could have got more in the shot.
She is disgruntled. She is unhappy. She is distressed.
Yeah, little baby girl.
That's as hard as your Sunday's gonna get, Bobo.
Yeah. Walking Dead. Crossbow.
Andrew Lincoln.
No.
Daryl Filberman. What's his
name? It's passed anyway. It's passed.
Okay, that's why I didn't know his name.
Mr. Cross Jones. What? I'm Prison Mike.
Phil calls me.
Oh my god!
Michael Scott! Why did you say that? It's passed. It's passed.
Oh my god.
We've got this then, haven't we?
Oh, it's Leviosar.
Hermione Granger.
Yes.
Two.
Oh, eat my shorts.
Bart Simpson.
Yes.
Three.
E.T.
No.
Star Trek.
No.
Yes.
Spock. Yes.
Four.
Time's out.
Four.
Michael Scott.
It was Bill Cosby.
I'm a teacher.
Teacher. Mathematician.
Yes. The numbers. Oh, don't do that.
Don't do that.
Police. Lawyer.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll give you that, yeah.
I make walls
cowboy.
Look colourful.
Paint decorator.
Make walls look colourful.
Decorator.
No.
Yeah, you said paint decorator.
I did say paint decorator.
Okay.
We've tried this a few times.
Directing films. No. Acting.
Yes! Somewhere, what you do to go on holiday.
Travel agents.
Fuck yes. Hell.
You go to the place where you go for trial, and I'm going to do some documents about it.
Law?
Just school? Fuck it.
Just fuck it. Court report.
Uncle Lee's job.
Fisherman. No.
Metal man. Metalworker.
Metal.
Metalworks. Metallurgy. Metal.
Ooh, what
militia.
A lovely piece of
metal.
No. Metal fabricator. It doesn't matter. Jonathan Ross.
Talk show host.
Yes!
Fuck's sake.
Do be inside.
Time's up! Time's up!
Oh, come on.
No, the time was already
the question
up.
Was already up.
No, the time was up.
I even...
Fuck's sake.
Move it!
Opera guy. I just the coffee was called.
Yeah, conducting an orchestra.
What's the
word? D'Angelo.
Oh,
juggling.
Shit.
Yes.
Straw.
Yes.
What?
What? Stuff in your eyes. Scared. Scream. Stuff in your eyes.
Oh, it's not real.
Dream. Not dream.
What kind of
night dream? Kind of
scary one? Dream. Nightmare.
Yes.
Have you been
fire it? Alcohol. Alcohol.
Skip
fire.
It. It was roasting a marshmallow.
Yes. Ding 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 ding. Pinball machine. Pinball. Pinball.
Do.
Okay.
Yes.
Fire. Microwave.
Pumping up a tyre.
Oops.
Skiing. Schlooping. Schlong.
Schlong.
I don't know what it's called.
Ski jump.
Absolutely.
Time's up.
Oh,
you
got six.
People do the thing
they
do on the...
No,
it's
not. What?
I can't...
They tap.
Tap.
Just
tap and
then
tap.
And then that's
the other
vibe that's going on.
Oh, sorry!
No,
I'm too
fake.
I really
hurt me!
Not in it!
You taking the piss?
burning a little bit.
Fuck's sake.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's already too hot.
Oh shit.
What was that?
It's a song, isn't it?
Oh.
Oh, it's cold.
It's not, it's hot.
No, I mean like the breeze is cold.
Wet. And stinky sweat and stinky piss.
Like, you know when they've got like a UTI?
Yeah, that's like yellow. Like your piss in the shower the other night when you pissed on my foot.
Oh no.
Really bad.
You've got a big phone.
You got a big piss.
Over the sweat.
Yes.
You sure you don't want to drink sweat?
Why the fuck would anyone want to drink sweat? It might be fucking thick inconsistency.
Might be like, we might have discharging as well.
Yeah, what if it's really dark?
Dark wig.
Like, I can turn it into some sort of fetish. I've never ever had a fetish for sweat.
Yeah, but it's not me. I could plausibly get the piss.
Even worse! Why do I want to drink a stranger's fucking sweat?
What if snow person's piss and they've got like guns in it?
Like Bobo's droopy, gloopy
air. Because they do get that.
I'm still not having the sweat. Because piss doesn't smell all the time. Sweat always
this
smells.
This piss does!
It doesn't say that in the rule book.
We're making it say it!
No. Piss. Piss all day.
What about you, Brad?
Piss!
Now you fucking went that far with it.
I've been sweating
now. Oh, you breath.
It's the wasp.
I knocked him out of the air.
It's the last day of the wasp. This wasp, it's got to be the same wasp.
I can see.
Because they only ever come as one.
Right. You guys.
It's, yeah. Every day.
It's up to you guys. This is like a Russian. This is like a Roman, a gladiator arena. Thumbs up or thumbs down. Does he live or does he go?
I think you should take him away somewhere else.
Yeah, I do.
He's going to come back with his mates, I reckon.
No,
there's the guy who hit me.
Apparently, if you kill them, they send out a signal to nearby wasps.
Yeah, and they all come anyway.
He's probably sending out a distress signal anyway. Like, someone just fucking whacked
him
out of the
air. Give him to that spider. Let natural selection.
They're all having a great time. And look at the evil tree. Beautiful evening. Beautiful. And we're just watching Taskmaster.
Just kissing a doggy.
Kissing a baby.
Oh, kissing the Pugworth.
Pugworth.
My nail.
It's gone.
Well, don't keep picking it.
I caught it on something.
Yeah, but you cut it, you don't pick.
Oh, it's a girl. It's a baby girl. Say grandma, grandpa man. Oh, don't touch me, bitch.
Ah, it's just pizza time.
Hey, she beat him though, didn't you, Dean?
Beat him, didn't you, Dean? What you got then, Meg? Talk about it. Great. We got then, Brad?
Curly and things.
Yep.
Chicken pizza.
We got then, Lauren?
Pizza.
Right,
if I could,
yeah. And I've got pizza as well. Yeehaw!
Yeehaw!
It's my light on.
I'll do it for Lauren.
There it is.
Yeehaw! Good for Meg.
Good one, Lauren.
Good for Meg.
Yeehaw!
Last supper. Aww. Thank you very much, my beautifuls.
Lovely. Yeah, it's been delightful.
Are we going to have breakfast tomorrow? What are we
going to
do?
No, last supper. That's it now.
There is.
We're in the grime zone now. That's just pure grime.
Anything that's saving this from the parasites and stuff to eat.
Yeah,
they can't quite fucking go.
It does stink.
I mean, it doesn't stink. It's not like unbearable.
I'm very aware though of where my body is. I'm very aware of, I do not want to put my head down.
Every now and then I get a bottle of canal water.
Canal water? Yeah, pond water.
Yeah. Love the court drawing of them.
Oh, yeah, we've seen that. Yeah.
That's funny.
Curtin's not even that bothered by it. No. Kerry's not that bothered by it, is she? Curtin, who's like, no one looks like that.
Yeah. We've just finally got out of the hot tub. The grime tub he got out 8 years ago.
Too grimy for this one.
There's three here, that's why.
Yeah, we're just gonna have some more drinks in place and double.
What's that?
Not done too great in the dream team. It's done alright, but not compared to Jamie and Dad. Somehow he is just, he knows trouble. Why don't?
Stop!
Oh, you fucking!
What? You were doing I cannot be second. I always
raindrop.
I.
Yes. That, the best I've done is first. This lamp has not been off once yet.
Let's have an optician on standby.
An optician? What's an optician?
Would
you rather have an optician on standby or an optician?
Ooh.
Or lose your hand in a betting accident.
Lose my hand. Do I win the bet?
Oh, yeah.
You just lose your hand.
I'm pretty sure that you had to give your hand up because you couldn't pay up on the bet.
Ah, okay.
So you're dealing with some real dodgies.
I think I'd lose a hand. I don't want to lose.
I'm imagining hand. In the bicycle accident, the handlebar went through your eye. That was a bad one.
Lose a hand, so. Did they just chop it off, though?
Meat grinder.
Lose an eye, then.
This is going to be really grey, isn't it? Oh, my God! Did you smell that?
That fucking bad.
Oh, God, I feel sorry for the cousins.
So a cup of that now or a cup of warm sweat?
I can't, because I'm going to be sick.
Should we put the fans on and stir her out?
That is so strong swelling.
It literally hit us all at the same time.
That's fucking awful.
I swear my arsehole has sucked in some of that water because my shit stunk.
Right.
Sit then.
Sit then.
Castleview Lodge. You've been beautiful and we've been the Yarnolds. Amen.
Because it's hilarious.
Did you take any pictures of the place when we arrived?
No.
No, same. Should we have knocked about a few nice pictures of the place?
We've got the video
now. Sometimes you might notice one of the
pictures. Oh, you're going to be happy because both me and Meg are filming right now.
Oh, God, I can already smell it. And also did the lift of the corn.
Three.
I'm not putting my head in.
Two.
I'm not putting my head in. I can't.
Look at my butt once.
It's like a jackass thing.
I can't put my face in it. I can't.
You're okay, Brad. Yeah.
It's so warm as well.
It is gross.
I don't like that.
I feel so sorry.
I feel like we should just text and say, can you wear a mask when you open it up?
Don't know what's happened, but
it fucking stinks.
It's literally like a washing machine.
Oh, it is.
Alright, just throw it at Castleview Lodge.
Let's all do a sad yee-haw.
Yee-haw.
Oh, Bobo wanted to join in. Come on, Bum Bum.
We're just obviously dirty bastards.
We obviously are.
Sure, it can't just be us.
For the record, Brad was just quickly checking out the lodge next door and he said the water smelled gorgeous.
I know.
It's a shame that ours ended on literally pond water smell.
Yeah, that smelled beautiful out there.
Goodbye.